Care story. Naruto heals an injured child with his grandfather's magic.
Child fallen.
Hey there. Are you hurt?
Oh, it hurts so bad I can't even stand.
Not to worry. I'll fix you right up. So dry those tears.
Really?
Yep. The pain will disappear like magic. You'll see.
For healing my grandson.
You don't need to thank me. This is nothing.
Those robes. You wouldn't happen to be a student of the Archmage Grand Dante, would you?
You know my grandfather?
Oh, of course I do. What a great man he was. Always using his magic to help those in need, much like you. I was just one of many whose lives he saved. Why, that was over 30 years ago. I lost my house to the fires of war and nearly my life along with it. But he quenched the flames with his spellcraft and healed my burns. Had it not been for the Archmage Grand Dante, I would not be here today. I am forever in his debt.
Even though Grandfather's name was erased from Heizen's records, his memory lives on in the people he helped.
It sounds like he was a truly amazing man indeed. And I know he would be proud of you for following in his footsteps.
Do you really think so?
I do. And I have no doubt that one day you will restore the glory to your grandfather's name. No matter what the ministry does to erase his existence, his spirit lives on through you.
Right. But I must keep practicing, that I might help even more people with my spells. Just watch me, Grandfather. I'll restore the honor of your name if it's the last thing I do.
Interesting. If I found someone who knows his grandfather's name... Level 26. Actually, I was working on editing, creating highlights for the next batch of videos, which are all from, of course, Trial Strategy. And what I noticed is that the first chapter's recommended level is level 2. But you can't be level 2 at that point. So I think the recommended level is that's roughly around where you're supposed to be, but... It's recommended that you're close enough to be able to get that level in the same chapter, more than likely. Okay.
The Aesfrosti mean to seal off the mine.
Do not let them through the tunnel. Kill them.
But this is House Wolfort we're up against, Commander.
You think I don't know that? The battle won't be easily won. But if we've the metal to use our explosives, victory may cost us our lives, but we can take those Wolfort curs with us. For Aesfrost, for an end to Hyzantian tyranny, we must blockade the mines. Soldiers, make ready.
Aye!
Byzantine tyranny.
I don't mean to. They would blow the tunnel at the cost of their own lives?
Well, that's lovely. 10. It doesn't want to include Anna.
I live to serve.
That sounds good, yeah. Cordelia's in, cool. Then it's in 70 turns. Wow. So in other words, you have to defeat them or disable those explosives before Aesfrosti Elite Blade. There's no boss here, it's just that there's a lot of enemies, that's all. And it's big too. I almost want to include him too, but I don't know if I've got a good enough spot for it. I think it's fine. You go in front. Julio goes in front. You guys have to go in back. We can ride the minecarts too. There's one there that goes down that way. They'll hit that guy on the track. But who should we bring down there? It was that they had set the timer. Who next damage explosive disarm before the detonate? Oh, okay. The ray will glow blue and a card can be used in the opposite areas. Stage will be selectable. The open house indicate minecart stall stations. We are staying next to the station where the cars, there are no cars. You can call us to the station over to the opposite station. Command that car deals damage to anything on the rails that it travels on. Alright, this is interesting. Alright, eliminate the Osprey soldiers.
Comrades, we will seal off the mines, whatever it takes.
If it costs us our lives to destroy our enemy, so be it. Detonate the charges and let them rot in pieces among the iron.
We've no hope if they set off the explosives. Do not take this lightly. They're willing to martyr themselves to defeat us.
Let us pry out their weakness.
You can land here, but I don't think that's a good idea. Maybe we should go that way. And I can go down there.
Time to work.
Okay, can I reach him? No. Oh, you have to trigger it. That sucks. Another one?
All right, the rest of you, keep going. Blow up the tunnel and seal off the mines.
Damn, we need to hurry before the explosives go off.
For the honor of House Wolfort.
To take action.
Okay, so who are you? He can call a cart, that's fine.
My time has come.
Can't go very far with him. Wait. Can I kill that guy? Interesting.
I do not miss. My research bears fruit.
I can do this. I've done it.
That's awesome. we need to...
This'll hurt. I feel stronger already. This'll hurt.
Ow!
The hunt is on.
There is no mercy on the battlefield. This should do.
No, you actually have to trigger it. Question, should she go over here or... Yeah, let's have her go over here. That's probably the best bet.
Stay right there.
Strike while the iron's hot.
Okay. Julio, I'll take down here then. No. Another one.
This isn't good.
He's probably got enough range to heal him, I think. Drop out physical counter.
How about this? I really feel like I've grown.
So, it falls to me.
Orders. 32 turns. 39 turns. Okay.
I'll take this.
There is no mercy on the battlefield.
Here I come.
Defeat is not an option.
Let me show you what I've learned.
Yes, this will do.
I'll take it from here.
Ow.
This will serve.
I shall reach greater heights.
Kind of figured. Wait, if I call it, I can call a card, then take action. Does it then move? I mean, yeah, nice.
My turn now.
Yeah, that did it.
Give it my best.
Please work.
I need a healer.
23 turns. Okay, she should be fine to do, I think. She can't quite reach it. Okay, wait, maybe he can. Seriously?
preparation is key.
I need a healer.
She can't get it. The voices sound horrible. 17 turns.
Death from above. That hit the mark. For my kith and kin.
I fight for peace.
Okay, she can reach it.